think he threatened me? I beat him before, I'll beat him again. He's still a fat bastard. The only way I'd be afraid of him, if I was smothering a Twinkie, or I was dressed as a hamburger. Why would I be afraid of him?